Right, you're the military expert. What's the Saab's strategy here? He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do. So what would you do if you were a Saab? Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work. Devious. Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks. Lucky you're on my team. Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asov's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Time to go. Back in a second.
Copy that.
Let's go.
Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
I say we blow the water open. See what we fight for ourselves. The Saab's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled.
Always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scraps.
Justice requires patience, brother.
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Another one. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
Well, no harm, so long as we hit all the forts you marked in the tower.
Mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
Seems to be a lot of these about. Another token for my collection.
Don't have anything useful?
Found another token.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Thank you. look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had a cred.
This should do the trick. There. Okay. Going.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I should have brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mind.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like shit.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
Let's press on.
Let's.
On the mountain!
Here come the others.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me!
It's on.
I see them, but they don't see us.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on. Spotted something.
Watch yourself. Hey, you got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
Hang on. Movement. Over there.
They've made
here.
Us!
Get over here! Here.
Start to secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
be a way to open that gate. Up on that tower. I think I see another one of those crank mechanisms.
Perfect.
That should do it. Across at least.
Damn it.
See another way over here? Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Hold me that.
Huh?
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Oh, there you are. Having fun? Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow.
Sharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank, and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Fraser. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountains sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
This is open now.
Waterfalls and mountains. Check.